Hedgehog, color explosion, glitter, flick, guillotine, eye feathers, brow contour. Wow,
that was so stressful, like marathon. How did you do? Or do you need help?
What did sweet Veruca say?
Daddy, yes. Buy me North Korea.
When Veruca says,
bye.
It's like a battle cry. And when Veruca says,
mine.
Well, I'd jelly for a spine. And if Veruca said,
please,
I'd know it.
Jade asked me to make her eyebrows look nice, so I tried to wax them, but when I took the wax strips off, there was,
a problem.
My eyebrows are gone!
No, they're not! I told you, they're right here!
Oh!
Open it, go wash your hand. All right, thanks, Tammy. Oh, wait, hold on. This one here is a little bit crooked. See that? No, honey, that your finger do like that. That's funny, because my finger didn't do like that before I came in here. It's okay, honey, don't worry. I fix it for you, don't worry. Took one of my bone names, I'm thinking. Oh, she said you look so pretty.
Hey, did you bring it?
Come on, put it down. Put it down. Get in the bag. No sense at all. No sense.
Oh, are you new here? Oh, no, wait. What house are you in? Hufflepuff? Oh, that's so cute. I love Hufflepuffs. Oh, no, I'm a Slytherin. Oh, no, don't worry. Lupin's class is great, and after last year with the chamber, we could really use a break. Who else do you have? Hagrid? Oh, he's the best. Make sure you read the book, though, because you just don't know what to expect. Draco, don't be rude. Sorry, he's literally the worst. His dad is like a Death Eater. Stop bothering her. Will you sit with me tomorrow? I think you'll really like this class. Draco, one more word, and I will crucio your ass.
Quick, open your mouth. Good, now close it. Good. Now, if you open your mouth like this, you're normal. But if you open your mouth like this, while trying to keep your lips in front of your teeth, you might be a hoe.
No, and then I was like, oh my god, watch where you're going, loser. Wait, is that Chanel? It's totally killer. How did you afford it?
I got it from my daddy.
Who are you?
Oh, my name is Maddie.
Don't need to know more. I can tell that we're gonna be friends. Meet me out back after school. I'll take you home in my Benz. You gotta know, I don't take a liking to most people. But with you by my side, I think that we can run this whole school.
I don't know what to say.
No problems will come your way. Like a lioness will feed on these losers like prey. What do you say?
I'm in.
You're in?
Yeah. With you, I know I can win.
Good. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Late for what?
Oh, my pilot is taking us to Berlin. Duh.
I think I'm gonna like it here.
Hey, Mom, watch.
What?
Good job. I'm hitting my elbows on my hips.
That's great.
Mom!
What?
What's the matter? That's great, sweetie. I'm gonna take a nap now, okay? Mom!
What, honey?
Look at this!
I don't know what to say.
Did you see it? Mom!
What?
Look! Mom, look.
What? I mean, what are you doing? Sweetie, what are you doing?
Where'd all the time go?
Say what?
Say what?
Say what?
Say what?
Say
what?
Say what?
What?
Say what? Say what?
Stop it!
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
I despise guessing games.
I'm gonna be king of Fried Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
Hey, Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what'll that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's beyond that rise of the northern border.
Well, no. Said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Open up the safe. Bitches got a lot to say. To see any face that'll put you in your place. Seven letters on the plate. Fuck you when I break.
Bitch.
I got car.
Ah, ladies. Good to see you again.
Hi.
It is Taco Tuesday, so we have $3 tacos.
And
2-for-1 margaritas.
Woo! Bueno!
That's it.
Gracias.
Bring it on, baby.
Gracias.
All right, let's do it. Listen.
Yeah, fucking listen.
If you don't like my videos...
Yeah, if you don't like my dad's videos...
Don't watch them.
Don't watch the fucking videos, right?
Just keep scrolling.
Yeah, just keep fucking scrolling before I get involved.
Do you think I care if you don't like me?
Right, do you care?
No.
No, you don't give a shit at all.
That's it. I can be loved.
I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coaster.
I wanna be a good girl, wanna be a gangster.
Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like.
And if he doesn't answer?
Oh, lover boy.
And if he still doesn't answer?
I simply say, baby. Oh, baby. My sweet baby. You're the one.
I'm going to flirt with him.
I'm not going to...
Don't want to be in your gang. I want to be a singer.
Carmen, would you please tell them what a good singer I am?
This stage is about to explode with major piggy power. So get some sleep and dream big dreams.
Wow, it's like you can see inside my tiny teenage mind.
I was wondering if you'd maybe give me a second chance.
Oh, it's not as bad as it looks. Oopsie-daisy.
Thanks, Mara Knight.
Not much. I was just going to have a night on the sofa. Maybe a bottle of wine and a chick flick. A chick flick means a film.
Oh.
So, apparently, if you want to look sexy, you have to bite your lip and look off to the distance. Nailed it.
I really can't stay.
No problem, there's the door.
I've got to go away.
I hear ya, say no more.
This evening has been
totally consensual.
So very nice.
I hope you get home safe tonight.
My mother will stay. start to worry.
Here's my phone, give her a call.
My father will be pacing the floor.
Adios, say no more.
So really, I'd better scurry.
I've been saying that for a while.
Well, maybe just a half a drink more.
Slow down, that's quite a pour.
The neighbors might think
it's just my old friend Troy.
Say, what's in this drink?
It's just lemon LaCroix.
I wish I knew how
to take a hint.
You ever thought about killing me?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Sure.
How would you do it?
Wood chipper.
A wood chipper?
Yeah.
A wood chipper?
Yeah.
Wow.
I know. Did you see Fargo?
Yeah.
Oh. It's too sensitive.
What? Too sensitive to take care of our baby?
Yeah. I mean, I'll tell you, that guy... It's amazing.
Sandy made Madeline's.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. What kind of a guy makes delicate French cookies, huh? They're not even butch manly cookies with, you know, with chunks.
Next step is to fold in the cheese.
What does that mean? What does fold in the cheese mean?
He folds it in.
I understand that, but how do you fold it? Do you fold it in half like a piece of paper and drop it in the pot, or what do you do?
Dad, I cannot show you everything.
Okay, well, can you show me one thing?
Here's what you do. Uh-huh. You just fold it in.
Okay, I don't know how to fold broken cheese like that.
And I don't know how to be any clearer. You take that thing that's in your hand.
Uh-huh.
And you...
If you say fold in... One more time.
It says fold it in.
This is your recipe. You fold in the cheese then.
Don't you dare.
You fold it in.
David!
And you get so mad at me.
Oh, my gosh.
I feel like you want to kill me.
I do want to kill you.
How would you do it?
I don't know. I'd poison you. I poison your cupcakes that you pretend not to eat every day. And just put, like, enough in to just slowly weaken you.
I love it.
I would enjoy our last few months together.
Me too.
Because you'd be so weak and, like, sweet, and I could take care of you, but while killing you.
See? You know what I love about us? You can still surprise me.
I'm a motherfucking CEO.
I'm gonna get
Have you ever seen these tiny little bags and wondered?
Yeah, they're made for one mochi crunch, so you can sneak it into the movies.
Hey girl, you like me a little bit?
No, I don't even like you a little bit.
Come on girl, you like me a little bit.
Not even a little bit.
Wait, don't you like me a little bit?
Ew, I don't even like you a little bit.
Huh, I heard you like me a little bit.
Well maybe just a little bit.
This isn't even her first baby.
Oh, so it's more of a sprinkle then.
The hell is a sprinkle?
It's like a shower, but for your second kid, it's not a full shower, it's like a sprinkle.
That is the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard.
Also, booze and fish, not ideal for a pregnant woman.
Yeah, well, she's one person, and everyone knows you don't plan a whole party around one person.
Maybe you do if the party is for her.
Says who? Fine. Worst case scenario, she grazes at the soft cheese station.
Are you sure that she can eat that?
This is why I hate babies.
Invite me to dinner, Frank.
What? Would you like to have dinner?
Women don't like questions.
Join me for dinner.
Too demanding.
Join me for dinner?
Another question.
I'm having dinner. If you'd care to join me.
I thought you were a hooker.
What?
A hooker.
Why?
There were hooker signs.
What's a hooker sign?
You had on hooker boots.
Lots of people have them.
There are tons of condoms.
Do you ever think they might be there because I'm not having a ton of sex?
No. I thought they were a hooker sign.
What's a hooker sign?
What about the story of O?
It was research for a book.
There were envelopes full of cash.
I pay my landlord in cash so that he can commit tax fraud. How long have you lived in New York?
Not long enough.
Abusada.
This is insane. I'm not gonna make love to you just so you'll go into labor.
Make love? What are you, a girl?
Always a great way to get into a man's pants.
You will be performing a service, okay? Just think of me as like a ketchup bottle. You know, you sometimes you have to bang on the end of it just to get something to come out.
I love when you talk dirty to me.
Oh.
Ha, you want to bamba? You wanna G with the big boys? Now you the wrong kitty kitty, you the wrong get a coffee drink, got a drop cup. Ha, hey, can you see how the thing goes?
I might have overreacted, and for that, I am apologetic.
So you're sorry. I knew there was a reason I came on this trip.
I am remorseful over an action I participated in.
Who are you? I'm you 10 minutes from now. Damn it, you are handsome.
I was just thinking the same.
We are sexy. We are sexy bitches, yeah.
She's a woman. There's no way she could stab 3 grown men.
That's a bit sexist. A woman could easily kill a man. With the right motivation.
You wanna cheat with the big boys?
I'm a J.
Now you the wrong, you the kitty, you the wrong, you the wrong, wrong, wrong. Ha! Hey! Tell them I hope then do. Hope then do, do, do. And
the condom.
I know, but you know, condoms only work like 97% of the time.
What?
Well, they should put that on the box!
They do!
No, they don't! Huge black letters!
Well, that's cool, baby. I mean, you know how it is. Rockin' and rollin' and whatnot.
Danny?
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
What's the matter with you?
What's the matter with me, baby? What's the matter with you?
Yeah. So glad you guys are back together.
Yeah. We're not back together.
You're not?
No.
I mean, I was gonna say no, but why are you saying no?
Because we're not.
I know, but why do you sound so definitive about it?
I wasn't being definitive.
It sounded like it.
No, I mean, she just asked a question.
That you didn't have to answer.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But you did.
I don't understand what we're arguing about.
You and your tone.
But we're not back together.
If you were my wife, I would put poison in your coffee.
If you were my husband, I'd drink it.
Oh, we try this.
Boyfriend and girlfriend right now.
No.
Boyfriend and girlfriend eventually. You're not saying no. You have to say something.
I'll play the long game.
Do I make you nervous?
Yes.
She don't see us? You see me?
Yeah. Yes, I see you. You see me?
Hell yeah, I see you. Both of us sitting here looking like two big Barneys. We see each other.
So perfect. Your brother's a pervert.
Don't talk to me about the sexual habits of family members. What about your sister?
My sister's been through a lot.
Of dick?
Do you want to form an alliance with me?
Absolutely, I do.
Good. Excellent.
Thank you.
I can't believe you got us into trouble.
Hello, who's this?
It's me.
Yeah?
I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet.
It's the wrong number, hey. Look.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
I can. Who is this?
I'm in California dreaming.
That's nice, but I don't know who you are. Look.
Hello.
Oh, for fuck's sake, is it you again?
How are you?
Who is this?
Ted, you're staring at my boobs.
In my defense, they were staring at me.
She roll eyes at me.
Mm-mm.
You sure, Ella?
Positive.
Okay, because I sure, it sure looked like she rolled them, Ella.
Dear, she didn't roll them.
Oh, okay, I'm getting ready to go take them out.
You should know, that's not singing, you're just yelling. At least now I can't hear the mean lies you're telling. You could have grieved with your sister from the start, but no, you're the one who's really got a frozen heart. You were selfish and deluded when it comes down to it. Had the chance to do better, but like a porn star, you blew it. As for your powers, they're hardly legit. You built a whole castle with nowhere to sit. Does it really count as magic if when you let it go, the only thing that moves is ice and snow? I talk to animals and it always impresses. You're just a blonde snowblower in sparkly dresses.
That's right, manipulating snow. I'm the best at that game, which means you're under my control, cause that's your stupid name. And who eats an apple a stranger gives ya? And who needs a man to save and kiss ya? I'm savvy, strong, single, and so independent. You're the weakest role model, why I am transcendent. You're a forgotten bygone, yes, time is the cruelest. I'm the newest, the boldest, and literally the coolest. So step aside and hide, go find a cottage to clean. You're one ditzy princess, I'm a motherfucking queen.
Bitch. You was not supposed to die first. We always said we were gonna die together. Fucking gunshot wound, fucking car crash, fucking kidnapping. I don't know. You fucked up, okay? Always trying to be first. Anyway, I came over here to let you know. You look fucking hot. Whoever did your makeup for this is really good at her fucking job, bitch. You look hot. I know you can't see it or hear me, but you look good. Anyway, I also came over here to tell you that that girl from math class is here that didn't fucking like you and she always talks shit. And I always told you if that bitch ever showed up to your fucking funeral, I was gonna get her. So in about 5 seconds, I'm gonna start fucking shit up. I can't hold my tongue. I'm sorry. You know me. I love a good show. Anyway, so 5, 4, I miss you so much. And again, you look hot. Ready? Here we go.
Rebecca! Yeah, you never liked her? Get the fuck out.
I'm about to kill this. Watch.
I said a hip hop, the hip to the hip, hip hop. You don't stop the rocket to the bang bang boogie. Say up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Now what you hear is not a test. I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike and I'd like to say hello. Up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop. Rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock. Well, so far, you've heard
exactly
my voice, but I brought two friends along.
I'm the friend.
And next on the mic is my man, Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out.
What are you doing?
I'm checking the mail. Did you know that you can still get mail?
Yes, I know about mail.
No, but I'm talking about, like, mail. Like a little man in a uniform with his satchel full of letters traveling door to door.
That's a mailman. And he comes to your house, you pay him, and he gives you your stuff.
I think it's free delivery.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
You're drinking 1%. Is that because you think you're fat? Because you're not. You could be drinking whole if you wanted to.
Okay, medical history. Have you ever been diagnosed with diabetes?
No.
Kidney disease?
No.
Migraines?
Getting one.
Are you currently pregnant?
No.
Are you sure you look a bit puffy?
Change migraine to yes.
When was your last menstrual period?
Oh, next question.
I'll put in progress. Okay, moving to psychiatric disorders. List all major behavioral diagnoses, e.g. depression, anxiety, etc.
Oh my God, what the hell does this have to do with my stupid shoulder?
Episodes of subpsychotic rage.
Ass.
Possible Tourette's. Right, moles, lesions, or other skin conditions. Soup tattoo on right buttock.
Penis is too small.
Excuse me?
It doesn't, and it just, it can't, and I can't, and it's just too damn small.
Did you ever stop to think that maybe your vagina's too big?
What do you want to talk about?
Well, the thing is...
Are my boobs even?
Even what?
Well, I just want to make sure one's not popping out more than the other one.
Oh, no. They're both popping just... Fine.
Great. Mm. So?
Huh?
Dirty to me. I'm not good at it. Just do it. I've been bad. Oh, yeah? How bad? I kicked a goose. Yeah. Wait, what?
Hello?
Hey, I can't come into work today.
Is everything okay?
I can't see.
You can't see? Something wrong with your vision?
No, I can't see myself working today. Bye.
Your eyes are like sapphires. Gee. That's pretty corny, though, huh?
Oh, no. Not at all. Any woman would like it. Oh,
is too small.
Excuse me?
It doesn't, and it just, it can't, and I can't, and it's just too damn small.
Did you ever stop to think that maybe your vagina's too big?
Bad guy.
Hello, darling.
Girls hate their period so much. Why do they have it? Just don't have it. Why would you have it? My girlfriend, she stopped. She doesn't have one. She hasn't had one in like 7 months. So it's definitely doable. I mean, like a side effect, she is getting like a little big, but doesn't mean there's not more to love. I mean, it's not like she's pregnant.
A ball gown. Oh, you. Okay. Let me try again. Go. One more time. Shit, I can do this.
Breathe if you want to date me. Oh, come on. I'm not.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it! Ice, ice, baby.
It's a hard knock.
you.
Do you need help?
I think I need a bigger size.
Honey, you never need a bigger size. Come here. Let me show you a little trick. Brace yourself. Oh. Suck it in. Squeeze those cheeks.
Penny?
Sheldon?
Penny?
Sheldon?
Video game lover. Yo ass finna get shot. That's the silencer.
Shrek?
What? It's a compliment.
Better out than in, I always say.
Well, it's no way to behave in front of a princess.
Thanks.
She's as nasty as you are.
Babe!
Yeah?
Babe!
Yeah?
Babe!
Yes! Yes, I hear you! Yeah, yeah, yeah! What? Have you...
Blood, 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 and death.
All right, you know what, you're milking it. Besides, I think we got it. I think we got it. We got it.
Listen to my heart, beep, beep, beep. Saying, do you love me, make me? But I'm ready, you lose, so I put your little song beside my heart, beep, beep.
Carl, why is the lifeboat all red and sticky?
Well, I guess you could say it is red and sticky.
Carl, what are we standing in?
Would you believe it's strawberry milkshake?
No, I would not believe that.
Melted gumdrops.
No.
Boat nectar.
No.
Some of God's tears.
Tell me the truth.
I'd like to try out for the team.
Hey.
Hi, my name is Lola Bunny.
Lola?
Yes?
Hello. My name is Bugs. You want to play a little...
A princess, too.
What kind of a princess are you?
Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No, are you guys...
Around here somewhere? Here, here. Who do I have to kill? Here, hold that for me, would you?
Whoa! Ah!
There you go.
You don't have to kill anybody.
Ah, possession. God. Learn to throw your voice. Fool your friends. Fun and party.
No.
Gummy bear. Bang, she shot me one time. Bang, she shot me two times. Bang, bang, bang.
Unicorn.
Bing boing bing bing boing bing bing boing bing 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 b